Welcome back. Today I thought I'd play a bit of Far Cry 5 on the RTX 3070. So setting everything to ultra, motion blur is off, and my VSync of course is off because I'm going to be using G-Sync, and frame rate I'm going to lock it at 100, and I'm going to see what I get with that. And I'm going to be playing at 2K. So we're going to see what kind of gameplay we get. So I've actually never played this at such high refresh rates. So I'm going to check this out and see what I get in terms of 100 FPS. Can it stay up? Is it stable, or how much is it going to drop, and what is it going to drop by? Now I gotta say, I'm totally not used to playing this game at 100 FPS. It kind of feels a bit too smooth. Like it's too I mean, coming from 60 FPS or 55 to 60, this just feels like the refresh is way too high. So I mean, of course, it takes some getting used to when you play these kind of games. When you start, when you get used to playing at high refresh rates, that it feels so weird when you play at 60 or 40 or 50, you almost feel like the game is lagging behind. So again, not too bad at all. RTX 3070. Of course, Far Cry 5 came out a while ago when these higher graphics cards weren't out. But I'm averaging not bad, pretty good for 100 FPS. And the lowest I think I saw was the 70s. So not bad at all. I mean, the game looks super sweet in 2K at 100 FPS. Well, there you have it. That's Far Cry 5 on the RTX 3070 for you. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more cool content coming up. And as always, stay safe, be well, and peace.